Listen to the sounds of freshness.
More than aspirin or cold capsules, take a U-turn to Sinutap.
Is that your skull?
Oh, yeah.
Filming.
We have the band Anchors.
Hello.
In the studio.
Yes.
Hello.
That would be us.
This is the band Anchors.
Yes. Hello. Hi.
Hey, what's going on? You guys sound like you're from Massachusetts.
We are not.
Oh.
But we live in Boston now.
Oh. Yeah. What brought you to this very rude city?
Most of the Bruins.
Really?
Really all the Bruins.
We do love hockey. We play it all the time and watch it all the time. Mm-hmm. And we're DVRing it right now.
Yep, right now.
Truth time. Did not know that Boston had a hockey team until like 2 years ago.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, you should look up this dude called Bobby Orr.
What? Some things blowing your mind.
Inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are.
Cool. So, you guys have been doing this for how long now?
Since last October.
Yeah.
That was when we all first came together. And then this sort of incarnation sprouted around February-ish.
Yeah.
So, a little less than a year.
Yeah. There we go. Okay. And tours? You guys been anywhere?
No, not yet. Not with this band.
Previous bands, yeah.
Previous bands, yes. But no, not yet with this band. Once we get the full group together and we're playing around the area, we're definitely gonna be touring for sure.
Right. Eyes on anyone awesome to play with? Who would collaborate with your sound? Who would synergize very well?
Well, you're talking big time. You're talking like
I'm talking to anybody. If you were
most
in a corporate
bands
board
aren't
meeting,
around anymore.
Like Biggie and Tupac?
I'd
collab with them if they're available.
We listened to a Biggie album on the way here just because we were going to Lowell's. We thought, fit in because my Toyota Corolla is bumping. So.
Fuck all you hoes. Get a grip, motherfucker. Yeah. This album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. And all the niggas in the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and Pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, Rap Attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The ha. You never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight.
And there was another question about when Brian is going to have a Harry Potter marathon with whoever this is. Charm Your Way Out. I don't know who that is.
That's something girl, though.
All booking requests run through my manager, Andrew Maroney. You can get him on Twitter at Andrew Maroney.
All right. Now, I have a question.
That happens often.
Yeah. Now, I have a question for you guys.
Yeah.
It's not about the band so much, but you guys will know a little bit about this. I happen to notice that you guys have a lovely intern.
We do.
What's her deal?
We do.
What's your name?
Alyssa.
Alyssa?
Yeah. Intern Alyssa.
Intern Alyssa. Yes. Is that how you address her?
I usually ring a bell.
The intern bell.
So how many cabs do you guys actually lift yourselves? You just make her carry it?
Yeah. On her back.
Yeah.
Straps.
Yeah.
She's, for the radio listeners, she's like all of like 100 pounds.
Yeah. Well, you know, Sherpa, you know.
So here we are at our post-interview celebration, chowing down with some Taco Bell, and, you know, we can't get away from all of our screaming fans, so if you take a look around,
Where are the burritos?
We don't have any more burritos.
You know I sing better on burritos!
I don't!
You know that I sing better when I eat burritos! Where's my rider? Where's my manager?
Are you into that? Do you want to try and see how you feel about it? It's gonna be a new trade with me. It'd be cool for an outro kind of thing, so we can like lay it on. Oh, it'd be so cool for an outro. Let's just have that be the whole song. The whole song is an outro.
Rob, what is that song? It's in Quap.
Did you find it?
Listen to the sounds of freshness.